One of the most anticipated boxing fights of this year will go down May 1st between Sugar Shane Mosley and Floyd Mayweather Jr. I caught up with some boxing stars to get their take.
What do you think about Mayweather-Mosley? How do you see that fight going?
I want to see Mayweather-Pacquiao. But anyways,
this girl. Who would win, Mayweather or Pacquiao?
It's going to be cool to see it, and I think that Pacquiao can make it happen.
Floyd Mayweather against Sugar Shane Mosley. Who wins?
Floyd, Money Mayweather, hands down. Man, I'm rolling with Floyd on this one, man. Shane is tough, man, but definitely Floyd.
What do you say?
Floyd, Big Boss Mayweather. He got it. He got it in the bag, baby. He got it in the bag.
What do you say?
Man, I just have to go with the person that has zero losses. And that's Floyd. That's Money cool. Mayweather. He got the $1 million smile, so he gonna get it.
That's it? What do you say, Jay?
I'm disagreeing with all three of these weirdos. Sugar Shane Mosley. Just as fast. Stronger, and he's always wiser. He's got Nazir Richardson, who's a great trainer, man. He's going to give Floyd his money's worth. He's going to get his money's worth now.
I got to give it up from Floyd Mayweather, man. Floyd Mayweather.
I think Sugar Shane Mosley is going to win.
What do you say?
Oh, the guy's only reason he's fast is he plays soccer. That's racist.
You know what I'm talking about?
He's Martinez. That's racist.
No, it's not racist.
If he was black,
you know
would you say
that?
You
know how stamina you need in order to
if he was black, would you say
soccer?
That?
He plays soccer.
If he was black, would you have said that?
Training for a soccer match and training in a boxing gym.
You've been real racist today.
With boxing.
You've been real racist today.
What do you think, Tyrell?
Man.
You got racist in your house?
Hey, listen. He says a bunch of stuff sometimes that goes wild, but hey, Ellie has a lot of viewers, so I'm not going to say anything. My sponsor.
So there you have it, Sugar Shane Mosley, Floyd Mayweather Jr. going down May 1st. But I want to know from you guys, who do you think would win? Let me know. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.